In Thailand, it's easy to get water from a restaurant or, and I think since Vietnam, I think very easy to get water. They don't use the water from tap. They have this big, you know, the blue kind of big water container, like 20 liter. So I get water from there quite easily. So I don't need to spend much money. But now it's a bit like I have 800 milliliter water. So I must actually go as much, I have to push myself to the next town to get water and then food and then relax. And I have to hurry, but